all the volunteers.
I got to a fat panda yesterday. Here! Like a proud father, I think it's the most beautiful panda in the world.
The dream come true for me.
What a great audience. This audience, oh man, I'm so glad we came here. Just to feel them.
I remember a few years ago, I was watching this astronaut from the space shuttle talking about his experiences in space and talking about what Earth looked like to him from above. A lot of his ideas and thoughts over the years now are echoed by the astronauts in the International Space Station right now. What they're saying is that when they are looking at Earth from above, they're having a hard time telling countries apart from each other, because the lines that are in the maps are not on the ground. It's a great point, isn't it? These lines really don't exist, and human beings have been using them since the beginning of time in order to commit aggression and violence on each other. And all the lines in the maps, completely made up anyway, and they perpetuate this illusion that somehow we're all different from each other. Well, I dream of the day when all lines fade away and we finally realize that we're all one people living on this one magical, beautiful place we call Earth.
future.